You've made a YouTube banner. Now what? You need to learn how to download it as well as upload it into your YouTube account. Here is the banner that I would like to upload to my channel. You're going to click on the word share. This is going to give you a pop-up. Go here to download. There are several options. To start off, we're just going to do it as a PNG. Because I've got a bunch of banners in my design, I'm going to choose the page that I want, which is page 3. I'm going to down-click the arrow. I'm going to uncheck everything and then recheck current page 3 and click done. We're going to download it this way, but I will share with you a little later on what to do if YouTube box that your image is too big. You want to go to your YouTube studio. You may not know where this is. Click on your profile picture and right here, YouTube studio. Over on the left-hand side, scroll down to find customization. On the channel customization under profile, banner image. This image will appear across the top of your channel. For the best results on all devices, use an image that at least 2048 by 1152. I recommend 2560 by 1440 pixel. I talked about that in a different video that I will share with you at the end. We're gonna click change. If you've never done this before, it might say upload or something like that. You also may need to have advanced features turned on, and I'll show you where you can find that too. It's gonna go to my downloads page, which is where my computer automatically downloaded. We're gonna click this. You might start panicking at this point, going, that's not what my banner looks like. There are different viewing sizes as to what you can see. This right here, viewable on all devices. This right here is what's viewable on desktop, and this right here is what's viewable on TV. I recently shared with my newsletter crew 2 images that you can actually upload straight into Canva to check your YouTube banner to see if it will work for all devices before you even upload it to YouTube. This saves a lot of time. I will leave a link in the description box below if you want access to these images absolutely free. We're going to click done. The most important part is to click this word publish. If you don't publish, YouTube can't populate your YouTube banner. We're going to click publish. Changes, published, go to channel. View channel, you can see my YouTube banner on desktop. I did mention that you may need advanced features turned on. Go to settings, go to channel. Feature eligibility. If you find that you need feature eligibility turned on, standard features, intermediate, or advanced, do what you need to do to get those turned on. For example, custom thumbnails require intermediate features to be turned on. Let's go back to Canva so that I can show you a couple techniques if you're ever told that your image is too large for YouTube. And this goes for thumbnails or banners. Click on share, download. It's automatically going to show you PNG for this. And this is the size. But what you can do is click the down arrow, and this is the free way, and just change it to JPEG. This is going to reduce the quality just a little bit, and it may be enough that you can upload it to YouTube without a problem. But if you need to reduce it more, one free way you can consider is removing some of the images or whatever that you have on your design. Or you can use a Canva Pro feature and reduce the size of the image. Give that a try. If you've not tried Canva Pro yet, and want a free trial, you're in luck. I am one of 2025's Empower Canvassadors. I do have an affiliate link for you to be able to use in the description box below. Knowing how to download and upload a YouTube banner is only part of the battle when it comes to YouTube banners. Understanding your safe zones on your YouTube banner is also important. Watch this next to learn why you need to design such a large banner when most viewers only see a small part of it.